Do you want hands-on practice in strategic modeling or financial planning for Oracle EPM Cloud? Our tutorials are great if you're looking to get up to speed fast. In strategic modeling, learn how to analyze account calculations, set goals, set up forecast methods, create scenarios, consolidate models, manage subaccounts, manage time periods, set up funding options, and improve your forecast accuracy using simulations. And in financial planning, learn how to configure financials with your own chart of accounts, leverage best practice planning in financials using your chart of accounts, perform indirect balance sheet and cash flow planning, and perform direct income statement planning. Our hands-on tutorials include sample applications and lab files, so you can go through the exercises and see the business processes in action. To access tutorials, go to docs.oracle.com and click Planning. From here, you can access tutorials by clicking Tutorials. They're organized into categories by task, and the tutorial list is updated whenever we add more content. Let's take a look at the tutorial on analyzing account calculations with strategic modeling. Each tutorial has a background section that gives you information about the tutorial. And the What Do You Need section includes important setup information for the hands-on exercises. In this example, you need to have service administrator access to planning for EPM Enterprise Cloud. This section is also where you'll find links to sample applications. For this tutorial, the snapshot is posted to Oracle Cloud Customer Connect, so you'll need to register for a free account to access the files. Then, you can download the snapshot and upload it into your planning instance. After completing the setup section, you can start the exercise section of the tutorial. There's a link to the Planning Tutorials page in the video description. Take a look now to find out how to use strategic modeling and financial planning in Oracle EPM Cloud.